Here we talk about the most powerful armies in the world. The military power of a country is determined by a variety of factors, including the size of its active armed forces, the quality of its equipment and technology, the level of training and experience of its troops, and the availability of financial and logistical resources. While ranking the top 10 most powerful armies in the world is a complex and controversial task, here is an overview of some of the key considerations and factors that are often taken into account. United States, with approximately 1.3 million active troops and a defense budget of over $700 billion, the United States has one of the largest and most technologically advanced militaries in the world. The U.S. military is equipped with a wide range of advanced weapons systems, including stealth aircraft, drones, and missile defense systems, and has a well-trained and highly motivated force that is capable of operating in a variety of environments. Russia, with over 1 million active troops and a defense budget of approximately $60 billion, Russia has a formidable military force that is well-equipped with advanced weapon systems and technology. The Russian military is known for its expertise in ground operations, including armored and mechanized warfare, and has a strong tradition of tactical and strategic excellence. China, with over 2 million active troops and a defense budget of approximately $200 billion, China is one of the most rapidly modernizing militaries in the world. The Chinese military has invested heavily in advanced technology, including unmanned aerial vehicles, stealth aircraft, and artificial intelligence, and has a large and well-trained force capable of responding to a wide range of threats. India, with over 1.3 million active troops and a defense budget of approximately $60 billion, India has one of the largest and most capable militaries in Asia. The Indian military is known for its strength in ground operations, including infantry and artillery, and has a well-trained and highly motivated force that is capable of operating in a variety of environments. France, with approximately 205,000 active troops and a defense budget of approximately $50 billion, France has a well-equipped and technologically advanced military that is capable of responding to a wide range of threats. The French military is known for its expertise in air power, including fighter jets and unmanned aerial vehicles, and has a well-trained and highly motivated force. United Kingdom, with approximately 165,000 active troops and a defense budget of approximately $60 billion, the United Kingdom has a well-equipped and technologically advanced military that is capable of responding to a wide range of threats. The British military is known for its expertise in naval power, including submarines and aircraft carriers, and has a well-trained and highly motivated force. Germany, with approximately 180,000 active troops and a defense budget of approximately $45 billion, Germany has a modern and well-equipped military that is capable of responding to a wide range of threats. The German military is known for its expertise in ground operations, including armored and mechanized warfare, and has a well-trained and highly motivated force. Turkey, with over 400,000 active troops and a defense budget of approximately $20 billion, Turkey has a large and well-equipped military that is capable of responding to a wide range of threats. The Turkish military is known for its strength in ground operations, artillery, and has a well-trained and highly motivated force. South Korea, with over 500,000 active troops and a defense budget of approximately $40 billion, South Korea has a large and well-equipped military that is capable of responding to a wide range of threats. The South Korean military is known for its expertise in ground operations.